a damn. If you're going to enhance it.
Oops. Oh, no. Oh, please tell me this is just really strong hairspray. Oh, I dropped my pencil. Yeah, it's rolling. Still rolling. Still rolling. Hey, while I'm down here, you want a pedicure?
Okay, I know.
Oh, these aren't mine. I'm carrying them for a friend.
Sabrina, what happened to you? You got such big...
Yeah, it's a new shampoo. They say it adds body.
And they're not lying.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't rinse and repeat.
Wow, what's up with this getup?
Oh, well, rock...
Yeah, well, if I did, you could see the smoke in Baltimore.
Mostly wire hangers and styrofoam peanuts. So, how was the day with the drummer?
Well, Clive was old enough to be my grandfather, and...
I don't know, guys. I don't know too many people that are interested in a story about a wrinkly old drummer who's gone solo. Hello? No, Roxy! I cannot give in and not make this statement. That's just what the man wants. Let's go!
Oh. I don't see Clive. He must be on his way.
Oh, great. Stan's working. Hope you're not in a hurry to get served.
Good afternoon, miss. Let me get you a table right away. All right, come on. You guys are done. Let's go. Up two. Maybe when your tune is starting to turn. Ladies? So, something to start?
Three lemonades, please.
I'll squeeze them myself.
Wow, what got into him?
What got into him is what got into you. I don't think he's getting the irony of your outfit.
Well, on the upside, he's getting our order, and fast.
Only reason you're getting all this free stuff is because of the way you look.
I know, it's an outrage.
What are you doing?
Oh, exploiting gender politics to... get a free muffin?
Yeah, I know where London is.
Look, I'm treating you like a professional. I expect you to have a great brain. I mean, look at this woman. It isn't fair that she's ignored just because she's not glamorous and her hair is limp and lifeless. And I'm sure she could use a little concealer and some controlled top pantyhose wouldn't hurt.
For the love of God, stop.
I'm so sorry, but you didn't let me finish. Just because this woman isn't gorgeous doesn't mean she doesn't have a lot to offer. I mean, we have to stop judging others by what they look like on the surface. It's what's underneath that matters, not what's... Neath!
Nice speech. Strident with just a touch of hypocrisy.
Okay, you're right, I owe you an apology. I shouldn't have assumed you're just dating Tina because she's gorgeous. She probably challenges you intellectually. Sometimes if a book's cover says An Idiot's Guide for Dummies, you gotta take it at face value. Okay, I've had enough of this Jessica Rabbit impersonation. Ugh, I'm ready to get back to my old self. I just wish I knew how.
Well, Harvey knows his way around a computer. He can put...
Okay, I'm gonna go inside your computer and you can use photo...